Good morning, my dear children. Keep smiling and spreading your fragrance like these flowers. I hope you have enjoyed and understood the chapter, Hank is the Hero, well. But it's very important to read and go through the chapter carefully. Not once, but again and again. So, my dear children, once again, let us review the chapter through this interesting animation.
The hero, Hank and his brother Isaac were playing in the treehouse when it began to sprinkle. I think we should go in the house. It is about to storm. So the two boys climbed down the ladder and ran into the house. When they got into the kitchen, they each grabbed a cookie from the plate on the stove and called their mom.
Mom!
Isaac yelled. It is starting to rain. As they entered the living room, they saw their mom lying on the floor.
Hank, why is mom sleeping on the floor?
Isaac asked his brother. Hank got on his knees beside his mom and he shook her and shouted,
Mommy, wake up.
She didn't answer, so Hank tried again. Isaac began to cry.
Don't worry, Isaac, she will be okay.
Hank said, he had to think quickly. He was only 8 years old. What could he do? Hank was the oldest and he was the only one who could help. Then, he remembered how Grandma used to play a game with him. She would pretend to be a 911 operator. She would ask him questions like,
What is your name? What is your address?
He had learned all the right answers, so he knew what to do. Hank picked up the phone and dialed in the numbers 911. A lady answered the phone and said,
911, what is your emergency?
Hank was shaking, so he took a deep breath and said,
Hello, my name is Hank Robinson. My mom is on the floor. She looks like she is sleeping, but I can't wake her up.
Then the lady asked Hank all the questions he had practiced with Grandma. He remembered to speak loudly and clearly because it was important. If the lady did not understand him, she could not help his mother. So, again, Hank took a deep breath and said,
I live at 1203 Oak Street in Madison.
The lady on the phone told Hank not to hang up until someone came to his house and rang the doorbell. So, Hank stayed on the phone and soon two firemen came to help. Hank let them in when the lady on the phone said it was safe. The men helped their mother to wake up and then they gave her some orange juice. Finally, she sat up and began to feel better. She smiled and thanked the firemen. And they told her that Hank was a hero because he helped save his mom's life. Later, the firemen invited Hank to the fire hall. They gave him an award for being a hero. But Hank did not feel like a hero. He had been scared. He had been shaking. He just did what he had to do. There was no one else to do it and he was just happy he knew what to do. He was happy his mother was okay and everything turned out okay.
Hello my dear students, I hope you have understood this chapter, Hank is the Hero, well. In this chapter you learned that how Hank resolved the emergency situation at his home by dialing the emergency 911.
number. By using his brains and not being panicked, he solved the problem. So now, in this, I hope that you have, as you have understood the chapter well, let us do the exercises. The first exercise is to tick the right option. I would advise you children to open your books at page number 37. Page number 37 of your book. Hanji. Now, the first question is, name of Hank's brother was? Hank ke brother ka kya naam tha? Isaac, Albert, Liam. Yes, the correct option you know. So, take the correct option. What made the brothers stop playing? The children were playing. So, kyun ruk gaye the? Wo khelna kyun band kar diya tha? Because of rain, storm ya hurricane. Right? Now, the third question is, both the brothers were playing in the, dono bachche kahan khel rahe the? Courtyard, garden, treehouse. Dash had taught Hank to play a game. Kisne sikhai thi Hank ko game khelni? Grandma, grandpa, mother. Take the right option please. Who came to their rescue? Unko bachane kaun aaya tha? Policeman, fireman, grandparents. So, take the right option. Now, second question is true or false? It is given on page number 38 of your book. Beta, I would advise you to write complete true and complete false. Now, the first is both boys climbed down during using rope. Dono bachche tree house se niche kaise hai? Using rope. Is this true or false? I know that you have read the chapter well. If you haven't read it, then read it again. Hank thought mom was sleeping on the floor. Hank ne socha ki mama floor par so rahi hai. Whether it is true or false, just let me know. Hank Robinson lived at 1203 Oak Street in Madison. Check whether it is the correct address or not. Firemen made lemonade for Hank's mother. Firemen ne lemonade banaya Hank ki mother ke liye. Isaac was the hero of the day. Isaac hero of the day tha. Is it correct? Is it true or false? Let us discuss the question answers now. Beta, question answers, kai bache ghabra jate ki mama itna lamba answer. It is basically the answer, half of the answer is from the question itself. So beta ghabrayenge nahi, question me se hi answer ko learn karne ki koshish karenge. Aur jab question me past tense hota hai, to aap answer me bhi past tense use karenge. Aur jab question me present tense hota hai, to aap answer me bhi present tense hi use karenge. See how. What were the two brothers doing before they went into the house? Dono bhai kya kar rahe the jab wo ghar ke andar gaye? Humne word use kiya hai were. Were yani past tense. To ab aap answer kya bolenge? Just let me know. Yes. The two brothers were playing in the tree house before they went into the house. Dekhi last ka jo part hai, before they went into the house, ye humne kahan se liya hai? We have taken it from the question itself. Now, question number 2 is, why did Hank and Isaac come inside the house? Dekhi beta, question mein hai did. Did is the past form of do. तो यानी आंसर भी हमें पास्ट टेंस में देना है. अगर क्वेश्चन में डिड है तो वर्ब है कम, तो कम का क्या बन जाएगा आंसर में? की. तो व्हाट डिड हैंक एंड आइजेक, व्हाई डिड हैंक एंड आइजेक कम इनसाइड द हाउस? हैंक और आइजेक घर के अंदर क्यों आए? क्यों आए घर के अंदर? बिकॉज इट हैड बिगन टू ड्रिजल. हैंक एंड आइजेक केम इनसाइड. देखो कम का हमने पास्ट टेंस क्या बनाया? केम. Came inside the house because it began to drizzle. Barish hone lagi thi na. Now third question is, how was Hank sure of dialing 911. हैंक श्योर कैसे था कि अगर वो 911 डायल करेगा तो वहां उसको हेल्प मिलेगी? क्यों श्योर था? बिकॉज ही हैज लर्न थ्रू अ गेम विद हिज ग्रैंडमा. तो आंसर क्या रहेगा? देखिए क्वेश्चन में बॉस है तो आंसर में भी हम बॉस यूज करेंगे. हैंक वॉज श्योर ऑफ डायलिंग 911. ये देखिए कंप्लीटली मैंने क्वेश्चन में से लिया है. अब क्वेश्चन में बिकॉज ही यूज टू प्ले सच गेम विद ग्रैंडमा, क्योंकि वो ऐसी गेम्स ग्रैंडमा के साथ खेलता था. हु आंसर्ड हैंक्स फोन कॉल, जब हैंक ने 911 डायल किया तो किसने आंसर किया उसकी फोन कॉल को? अ लेडी आंसर. तो देखिए अ लेडी आंसर्ड हैंक्स फोन कॉल. अब इसी के साथ बेटा एक और क्वेश्चन है. इट इज वेरी नेसेसरी व्हेन यू अटेम्प्ट अ क्वेश्चन टू सी वेदर देयर इज वन क्वेश्चन और टू क्वेश्चन. व्हाट डिड शी इंस्ट्रक्ट हिम टू डू? अगेन क्वेश्चन में क्या है? डिड है. तो इंस्ट्रक्ट का पास्ट टेंस क्या बन जाएगा? इंस्ट्रक्टेड. शी इंस्ट्रक्टेड हिम नॉट टू हैंग अप अंटिल हेल्प अराइव्ड एट द डोर. तो उन्होंने क्या इंस्ट्रक्ट किया लेडी ने कि जब तक हेल्प नहीं आ जाती आप अपना फोन नीचे नहीं रखेंगे. नाउ द फिफ्थ क्वेश्चन इन योर बुक इज गिवन एट पेज नंबर 39. हु केम टू द रेस्क्यू ऑफ द ब्रदर्स एंड देयर मदर? कौन आया ब्रदर्स और मदर को बचाने के लिए? हु केम टू फाइव मैन. सो सिर्फ हमारा जो आंसर है दैट इज टू फाइव मैन. रेस्ट यू विल ऑल टेक फ्रॉम द क्वेश्चन. टू फाइव मैन केम टू द रेस्क्यू ऑफ द ब्रदर्स एंड देयर मदर. नाउ नेक्स्ट पार्ट इज आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन विद रेफरेंस टू कॉन्टेक्स्ट. तो जो रेफरेंस गिवन है यानी जो सेंटेंस बुक से लेकर यहाँ पर गिवन है उससे रिलेटेड क्वेश्चंस पूछे जाएंगे एंड दैट यू हैव टू आंसर. तो रेफरेंस है आई थिंक वी शुड गो इनसाइड द हाउस. मुझे लगता है कि हमें घर के अंदर जाना चाहिए. हु सेज दिस एंड हू? किसने कहा? हैंक सेज दिस टू आइज़ैक. हैंक ने कहा था कि हमें घर के अंदर जाना चाहिए. नाउ बी पार्ट इज व्हाई डज द स्पीकर से सो? स्पीकर ने ऐसा क्यों कहा कि हमें अंदर जाना चाहिए? द स्पीकर सेज सो. बेटा क्वेश्चन में डज है तो से का हम प्रेजेंट टेंस लिखेंगे. स्पीकर सिंगुलर है तो हम से के साथ एस लगाएंगे. द स्पीकर सेज सो बिकॉज इट बिगैन टू ड्रिजल. नाउ सेकेंड इज 911. What is your emergency? Who says this and to whom? किसने कहा और किसको कहा? Yes, a lady says this to Hank. Now, B part is, what was the emergency? The emergency was that Hank's mother was lying on the floor and was not responding. That was the emergency. Now, children, our next exercise is my word bank. What is it? Here, these are the antonyms given over here and we have to match the antonyms. What are antonyms? Antonyms are the opposites words. Jo opposite hote hain, jaise rich, poor, old, new. These are the antonyms and this you will try by your own. The words are down. Down ka matlab hota hai niche. Quickly, जल्दी. Answer, you know, answer किसी चीज के क्वेश्चन का आंसर देना. Remember, याद रखना. Entry, कहीं पर अंदर जाना. Important, यानी जो बहुत जरूरी है हमारे लिए. Now, the words which another you have to match are exit. Exit यानी बाहर जाना. Forget, यानी भूल जाना. Unimportant, जो ज्यादा जरूरी नहीं है. Slowly, धीरे धीरे. अप यानी ऊपर. क्वेश्चन यानी जब हम कुछ पूछते हैं दैट इज क्वेश्चन. सो नाउ यू कैन मैच इट.
नाउ चिल्ड्रन हियर यू कैन सी टू पिक्चर्स. देर आर टू गर्ल्स. नाउ लुक एट द पिक्चर एंड टेल मी विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग एक्शन डू यू थिंक is correct behavior. In picture A, the girl has peeled the banana and is throwing it on the floor. In picture B, the girl has peeled the banana and throwing the peels in the dustbin. What do you think? Which is the correct action? Should we throw the peels and the garbage here and there? Or should we throw it in the dustbin? Yes. The correct thing is that we should not litter the place. Hame koi bhi jagah gandi nahi karni chahiye. Chahe wo ghar ho ya ghar ke bahar ho. We should throw the litter or the garbage in the dustbin.
Yes, children. Today we are going to learn some new words starting with letter L. The first word is length. L-E-N-G-T-H. Length yani ki lambai. Second word is liar. L-I-A-R. Liar. Liar yani jhoota. Third word is ladder. L A D D E R. Ladder yani seedhi. Fourth word is land. L A N D. Land yani bhumi ya jami. The last word is litter. L I T T E R. Litter yani kuda kachra. Now children, you will copy these words in your notebook and learn them.
Stay home, kids, and stay safe. Happy learning. Bye.